right way.
Nice throw, BD.
Way he's gone forever.
Hey, Barrett, you hear that? Barrett, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
Too late. Let's stop.
All set.
Gotta get back to the Mantis.
Come on. Where's Boat?
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent Boat after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of him.
Cal! This is what Boat wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
You won't.
See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me. That's so much better. Breathe. Ice. Reminds me of Ilum. You've been through a lot, huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. Think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You are right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost, haven't we?
One purpose remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in. Let's talk in a bit, yeah?
Let's get out there.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are. Punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Okay, Cal, we're coming in.
Come take a look.
Sense of foul presence. No, it couldn't be. There's something here.
Still something missing.
try to stay calm. Something's still wrong. I could do this. The Echo's still here. Gotta stay calm. The Echo hasn't faded. I guess that didn't work. Gotta stay calm. Echo's still here. I don't think that did it. Focus, Cal. I don't think that worked. I can do this. No luck, BD. Focus, Cal.
Ah!
didn't work. I can do this. I don't think that worked. Focus, Cal. Didn't work. I can do this.
Thank you. but him.
The echo's lingering. I can do this.
Another stim. I need one.
That didn't work. Wonder what happened here. Gotta stay calm.
Oh,
LPD.
That did the trick.
Can I confide something, Cal?
Sure.
Now, it ain't easy for me to admit, but I'm a big fan of Ash's music. Cannot get it out of my head.
It's catchy. You've got great taste. Why is that hard for you to admit?
Well, I don't know. I got a reputation, I suppose, for being tough, alert, ready to do what needs to be done. But, once you know it, deep down I was just born to dance, Cal. Found myself humming a tune the other day, and, well, customer thought I was out of my mind.
Tempting.
Slay to Garako. Now that's expert hunting, my friend.
Thank you. Empire's dreadful, isn't it?
Not the word I'd use.
Something stronger then? Reprehensible?
I'd go even stronger.
I didn't want to believe something so despicable could have filled the vacuum left by the Order. Behold, imports! That could be a favorite. Your attention.
Gonna go with this one.
I hope this will assist you.
This one.
Delightful.
We're close to finishing this, one way or another.
Yeah. I keep thinking about what happened on Nova Garon.
I know. Just don't brood so much that you lose your edge. We're counting on you.
Yeah. I understand.
I got bad news, Cal.
Got plenty of my own, Har. It'll have to wait.
All right. Don't let me keep you.
Where are we? Ah, yes. By virtue of my prodigious fishing talents, I was taken to see the mysterious one they call Undone. I can see it still. Wee Scuva, usher of the young black-mouthed cave. I could barely make out a figure, glinting with moonlight. I scrubbed my eyes, like a old tar scrubbing the deck. And there she was, a vast creature. Great tentacles blooming from her blubber, like cables gorging on a fuel tank. One of the tentacles twitched into the air, just over my head, and then, wham! Right on the noggin, so I'm told. I staggered out the cave like a lover first acquainted with a deck. But something else happened. I think when that fell tentacle struck me, Undone took something straight out to my brain and put something else in.
She put something in your brain?
Aye, boy. The subtle art of catching a fish. The art of focus. And in the dark, with nothing but the bristles on your chin for company. That focus is special. From that day forward, when I plunged my line into the frigid waters, it would emerge with a fish. 3 times out of 7.
That's less than half.
My marriage told me that I'd be the one to save them from the great fish famine. Little did I know that the grapnel was soon to arrive on our shores.
Gonna assume that's a bad thing.
Perhaps, lad. And perhaps not. But that'll be a story for another time.
You, Raider Killer.
Mo, Shabunai, hey, ah, abatuya.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Heard you cleared out that watchtower.
You heard right.
Not bad. I didn't think you could hack it. Let's just hope there aren't any consequences for the rest of us.
Oh, what's he?
Keeping busy?
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me. Unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day.
Boogie, boogie, what's up?
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. They don't look friendly. Let's head out. Unstoppable as ever, BD. It's locked. Great. What'd you find, buddy?
Who? Who?
A stranger in these parts. Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
Are you so... You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm an ally against the Raiders.
You're an ally! An ally against that gang! In! Quickly! You're letting the dust inside! Don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You don't understand. He didn't understand either.
Killed his own brother.
一つ打った!
Let's stop here. Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
How long can we survive until help arrives?
I do not think help will be arriving at all. We are alone.
the best. Police, a missile.
I will crush you.
Moving out. Don't bite, I promise. What'd you find? Nice job.
Stim here.
Nice assist. What is it, buddy? Ready to go. Seeds. Wonder if Peely has more info at our garden.
The charge is set. Get back! What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
for the lift.
A lot of chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Grease, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle. Focus. Purge troopers. What are they doing here?
Step up! I will remain strong. So easy!
alliance strengthens me. My hand won't falter.
They were waiting for us. Maybe Bo told them we were coming. This looks promising. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. I guess the platform is somewhere else.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Not a terrible view, huh?
You know, I'm feeling nostalgic. I last spoke to Master Kree 200 years ago, and yet, when I see her experiment lighting up the sky, I feel close to her once more.
I understand.
You do, don't you? Oh, Cal Kestis, not a day passes when I'm not grateful you pulled me out of that collapsed tunnel. Safe travels. And if Dag and Gera can charge that flight, then I know you can too.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either, but it's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
got it.
Let me see.
What'd you find?
Time to go.
I think next.
Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
What do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
This thing?
beautiful.
Oh, yeah. I'll bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What, are you crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! Tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it. So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Marin be careful out there, okay?
Not me?
Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
So this is Tantalor.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something.
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
To the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
Do you hear that?
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Hada!
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Cutter. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family. Not a chance.
Let's go.
No.
You should have stayed out of this.
Distract him! I will strike from the shadow.
I don't know how you
Let's do it.
Decision is final.
Master Ancesus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it. But it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
Ready? Daughter.
Code, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Saved my life on Brock. Let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. If I'm ready for what comes next.
guide her through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected, but this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scar stick?
star. Wonder where you are. Golden star. Are you very far? All night long, I will sing your song. If you watch over me, ghost star, hiding in the night. All your friends oh so bright. When the sky is clear, I can sense you're near. Looking down on me, ghost star, silent in the sky. Now I start to wonder why. Show me your light, I've waited all night. Ghost star, won't you sing with me?
Wow. Thanks, BD. Got something, buddy? Time to see if that compass is still working.
Why wouldn't it be?
With my luck.
It is a mechanical object. You have no control over it.
Fair enough.
Ready when you are. I just hope that compass still works.
Which planet next?
Kobo's finest watering hole. God, you're gonna love Kobo.
What's it like?
Oh, lots of waterfalls. Everything grows there. It's great.
Don't forget Pailoon Saloon. Grease is the owner.
Is there music?
Yes. And they love to take requests.
Okay. I hope they have Trandoshan funk. That's my favorite.
This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Zig could knock this dent out if you'd like.
Oh, no thanks. Help me remember how I got it.
And how's that?
Bounty hunter. Made the mistake of pulling a blaster on my little girl.
Quality wear is 100% guaranteed.
Can't go wrong with this.
I love that one, too. You got a good eye.
This one.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it.
Looks good to me.
It's a deal. You stay safe.
Grease, know where Kata is?
Upstairs, I think. I'm just glad she didn't find the kitchen. That kid eats like a starving rancor. I gotta pick up some more scat steaks before we head out.
No one makes them like you, Grease.
And don't you forget it.
But that Mogu you took out had quite the stench.
Ugh, quite.
Range with your nose, my mama always said. We once had a feral caniphant terrorizing the ranch. Just a menace. Destroyed our barn. Twice. Caniphants cover their own tracks, see? Crafty buggers. Practically impossible to find.
So how'd you track it?
We reversed our vaporators, pumped the air full of moisture. When it's humid, smells get a lot, well, more pungent. Was long before we caught the scent.
Clever.
Ain't it? We all got 5 senses, Cal. I figure we might as well use them.
Cal, did you find the spot I was telling you about?
Yeah, actually. You might be telling tales.
I would never lie to you.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
Okay, but you're gonna be disappointed.
Gotta be another way. Always an angle. Always. Lost a family. Looking for a new one. I can relate, Cal, but you gotta make a choice. The future or the past. Can't have it all. Not in this galaxy. Yeah. Yeah, that could work.
Cal, did you hear? That fool.
fool Grok got done in by an Imperial patrol.
Grok's dead?
As a scrap heap. Even told the old bastard to be careful when he left.
You sent him alone?
I thought he could handle it. He was just nabbing a fuel injector. At least the fuel injector didn't take a single hit. That geezer sure didn't know his way around a payload.
Guess you and Grok weren't so close, huh?
No, this is what the old man would have wanted. Call it my bereavement tax.
So what'd you do before you came here?
I used to perform in a medicine show. I was required to dress in garish outfits and read fortunes, while others would scam the audience.
That sounds a little demeaning.
Yes, but the experiences we carry always have a use, Sojourner. When I arrived on Kobo, I noticed a charlatan trying to swindle someone with fool's priorite.
How'd you know?
He wore long sleeves in the heat.
Sleight of hand, huh? I saw a merchant on Corellia do that.
An old trick. Well, I stopped the sale, and Doma has been grateful ever since.
And the swindler?
Tried the trick on the raiders, so I hear.
I think I'll browse a little.
Well, it is. He killed some Jedi relic from the past. The one leading the raiders. What was the bounty?
No bounty.
No bounty? You risked your life for free?
I don't know. Not every reward is in credits. Besides, pretty sure I get free room and board here at Pyloon's.
Is that what your life is worth, Cal? Didn't take you for a gambler.
Let's see here. How about this one? Let's go for this track. Let's try this one. I know you like this one, buddy. How about this? Center myself.